hindi ako makita doon sa restroom. Okay. To our distinguished school administrators at the presidential table, Ma'am Mona Lisa Ray Balaho and Sir Benji Lagmay, sir, to the brilliant head teacher of the secondary department of this institution, Dr. Mercy M. Bakilig, ma'am, to the officials of the Barangay Local Government Unit, headed by Barangay Captain Virgo C. Chamat, who is in a two-day seminar in Ilagan with three of his barangay counselors, but who is represented, but I don't see any representative from the PLGU right now. To our parents, fellow teachers, completers, visitors, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a bright and blessed day. With pride and gratitude, I am so glad to introduce to you our keynote speaker for this night moving up ceremony and recognition rounds. I am proud as he was one of my first students during my first year of teaching here at Wigan Integrated School, school year 2005-2006. And when he finished his high school, he is under my advisory class in the year 2009. It is with gratitude that he accepted this challenge to be standing in front of everyone who are here today to give us, especially to the completers and the rest of our students, a heartwarming words of inspiration. Born on the 25th of February in 1992, he is proud to say that he is the 10th among his siblings. Why shouldn't he be proud? Many are they. He has many siblings if we try to think of it, but many of them has finished tertiary education. Regarding his educational background, he finished his elementary education in our very own Wigan Integrated School in 2005. And as I mentioned earlier, he also finished secondary education here in the same school in 2009. Being the third batch of high school graduates in our school. He then enrolled for his tertiary education at Nueva Vizcaya State University, Bayongbong campus, and finished his BSN, or Bachelor in Secondary Education, major in General Science, in 2014. Immediately after graduation, he applied and worked as a science teacher at St. John Bergman's High School. While teaching, he had his review for the licensure examination for teachers. He took this board exam and successfully passed. He passed it for first aid in 2015. After 4 years teaching in the private school from 2014 to 2018, he applied for a public school teaching position and got his permanent teacher one item at Imelda R. Marcos High School, Maine, at Nara Echague Isabela, where he is teaching up to the present. While in the public school service, he enrolled Master in Education at Northeastern College, Santa